Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to sign up for an Amazon account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now, to create an Amazon account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar click over there and type in amazon.com like this and enter. Or you can simply search for Amazon sign up on the Google itself, and you can see the sign up amazon.com on the first result of Google. Click over there and you can see this is the page of Amazon with the sign up results. Let's close this and say enter, and you can see this is the home page of Amazon itself. Now to sign up for an account, you can see the hello sign in and the accounts and list over here. And after this dialog box appears, you can see the new customer and start here option available over. Click on start here, you can see, and this is also the home page, similar thing, start here. Since both of these are Amazon registration pages, let's close one of these. Now you will be required to enter your name over here, full name like this, and enter your mobile number or your email address. For me it should be this one. And enter your password over here. Choose a strong password, use a capital and a small letter with some numbers and some unusual characters like exclamation sign, and your password will be strong. And after that, click on verify email. An OTP will be sent by Amazon to you on your Gmail, and here it is. You can see it's the OTP. Let's copy this, and after that let's paste the OTP and click on create your Amazon account. And there guys, we have successfully created an Amazon account from our computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.